We're back at Tinker Swiss Cottage for its annual Halloween public investigation of 2022. Of course, I set up my cameras to see what's happening while we're back in the barn getting everyone ready. Please check the Tinker Swiss Cottage website for future paranormal events, and of course, subscribe. Keep up with more upcoming haunting evidence. Until then, check this out.
Any of the little kids with us? So that's a yes.
Mm-hmm. So we had said Maddie was over here in this corner. Is Maddie still here? Are Ben and Charlie still? Are they in the room with us this evening? Or are they just running up and down the hallway?
Do you like having company come visit at night? I think maybe they're just bringing the light upstairs. I don't want to answer.
Is it nighttime for you? Try to figure out what the difference is. Is it nighttime there?
Yeah.
Is it dark over there?
Just make a difference.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, that got a reaction.
Oh. And then I do have a second pair of dowsing rods.
While everyone was in the basement, something or someone was tapping on or around the camera in the sitting room.
Do you want to ask?
Can you see us?
Can you see us?
Yes.
It takes a little bit to get used to.
So when they bounce from person to person, usually it takes a minute. Okay. Like I mentioned, I'm here all the time. They're very quick to work with me because I work with them often. But they just need to figure out how to manipulate your energy field. Can you see us?
Was the kitchen a busy place?
That's the air. It's the HVAC system.
There you go, Gay.
Do you like having visitors?
That would make sense.
Yeah, Josie may be like, I'm trying to get dinner ready. And
are you trying to cook? Are we bothering you? Because you're trying to cook.
It's like the show they have to walk around us.
Right.
They walk through us.
They
have to go around us. Yeah.
Yeah, a little crowded for them.
Yeah. When we were in the barn. Well, can you straighten them out first, please? Thank you. When we were in the barn, did you set off my device that I had sitting on the table over there? Did pass away from a heart attack. I know there was cancer, which is unfortunate. My mother had cancer. We were extremely lucky enough that she was able to fight it, and she is healthy. She just had her checkup, and everything looks great. It's different times now than it was back then. It's very unfortunate, and I apologize. But I've got going on right now, if you come close enough, you can try to talk. It'll catch your words. Excuse me. Take your silence as an answer. Once I leave, you're going to touch that bear and start it off again, probably, which is fine. And I thank you for that very much. So of course, about 3 to 5 minutes after I left, someone or something triggered Samantha's EMF teddy bear. I like to think it was Maddie. This happened a total of 3 times when no one was down in the basement. Shortly after, a group of us went back down to the basement to the kitchen area to conduct a dowsing rod and ghost tube session. Are they moving? I can't tell. All right.
Recorder.
Yes, we're recording you.
Yeah.
said thank you. Is Maddie in here with us? No, she's not. Can you straighten them?
Is Maddie hiding? Yes. Would it be okay for Maddie to come out and talk with us? Please? Or is it her bread time?
Can Maddie come out? Yes. Can you straighten them for me? Would it be okay if Maddie touched the bear? Can she please touch it for us?
Why?
Because it's very cute and cuddly, and it makes a sound and it lights up. It's very cute for little kids.
And it will make.
What is the date?
It's
20. The 28th.
Yeah,
it's no, October 28th.
2022.
Few more days, it's Halloween.
Does Maddie like Halloween?
Sit down.
Oh. Wait. I don't want to sit down.
Who?
No?
Do you want all of us to sit down? I'm gonna set up this device. You just gotta walk right by it. That's all you gotta do.
Can Maddie please come out and play? Can she touch the bear?
You can touch the bear, or you can walk by this and just touch the metal rod right there.
I would appreciate it if Maddie came out and touched the bear. Is Maddie in here with us?
No. No. No, she's not.
Is Robert in here with us?
Where are we?
Where are we?
We're in the basement.
Of Tinker Swiss Cottage.
Of your house.
Yeah, is this your home? Was that a yes answer for you?
We're all sitting down. You've got us for about 20 minutes and then we'll leave you alone.
Can somebody touch the bear? Where are you?
Can you point to where you
are? Find me.
Okay.
Find me. That. Okay.
I can't see you.
Well, unfortunately, we can't see you.
But if you touch the bear, we know you're here.
Touch the bear to initiate the game of hide and seek.
There was a time I was down here, and at the other end of the hallway, there's a door to go outside, and I swear I saw a little face on the bottom right window pane, smiling at me. Was it one of the boys messing with me? You did catch me off guard. I might have said a bad word, but I didn't mean to.
Can you set off the bear, whoever you are? Or touch the metal rod? That might be a little bit easier.
You can just try walking right through it.
Make it known that you're here.
If we stop recording, will you come out?
Did.
I understand that you told me that you're here, but I want you to show me that you're here.
Pardoned.
Trouble for something?
Are we in your way?
Patricia's in the way. The boys are in the hall.
Can Maddie come out? Yes. Did she come out here?
No, she cannot.
How does it work?
All you have to do is touch it or walk right through it. That's all you have to do.
I'll show you again. Just walk right up to this, right here. And it lights up, it makes a noise. Or.
See, it's not scary at all.
You go to the bear. Just like that. That's all you have to do.
It's not scary at all.
Can you tell me how many spirits are in here?
Have we overstayed our welcome tonight?
There's a train.
Do you guys know the story behind the train and Robert Tinker? He was out there, and at some point, I don't remember how it happened, but he got caught on the train and lost his leg. And his niece and everything watched it happen. So, in a way, he had, and I don't mean any disrespect, but he had a peg leg. That's why he had the canes. So, there were times, you don't hear it too often, but you'd hear him walking, and you could hear like a regular footstep and like a little, like, yep.
Does Maddie like trains?
We always like watching the train.
I would love to see Maddie again.
Grandson.
Yes, he is a grandson.
He's also being annoying.
Are you talking about your grandson?
Yes.
Who's your grandson? Is your grandson also Russ?
Deep.
Robert is not in here. Is Maddie in here?
It's a really long train.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that. You made my night. That was awesome.
Maddie is not in here. Is Jesse in here?
Mary.
Is Jesse in here? Is Mary in here? Yes, Mary's in here.
Can you point to where she's at?
Can you point to where she's at?
Mary, that. that set off the
over
bear?
Over there. Mary's over there. By the bear. Ooh. Is Mary over by the bear? Is Mary behind Russell? Is Mary behind the pillar?
Is she by one of us?
Is Mary by one of us? Can we straighten them out? Can you touch the rod, the metal, or the bear? Can Mary touch the bear again? Did she touch the bear?
Yes. Thank you, Mary.
Can you touch it again for me, Mary?
We so appreciate you.
We would love it if you did that. It's very simple. Is Mary over there by the wall? Can you touch the bear for me again? Please?
I think she's over it.
Can Maddie come out?
Might be past Maddie's bedtime. Oh, I like Maddie though. Is Maddie in bed?
Has Maddie gone to sleep?
Died.
Sorry to hear that.
You guys are kind of unfortunately on that. Maddie's gone to bed.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Thank you.
Thank you. She hasn't gone to bed. Did Mary just touch the bear?
Is there another spirit here in the room with us? Or is it just a tinker?
No, maybe so.
They redid the floors in here. Do you like it?
With your house, aren't they?
Guilt.
Guilt.
Because you didn't get to redo the floors yourself?
Want to touch the bear again?
I think we're asking a lot for it to happen three times.
Start.
What would you like us to start?
I did tell them to start hide and seek by touching the bear.
Can you touch the bear for me again? Or the metal rod? Someone touch the bear? Anybody? Yes. Can you please touch it for me? Is Marcia in here?
One of the maids.
Is Jesse in here? Is Robert in here? Tell me where Robert is.
Alright everybody, I hope you enjoyed the video and I hope next time you're able to join us. Until then, you know what to do.